Welcome to All About Arcadia. This is a newscast about all things Arcadia. Let's get started. Arcadia School has a new bear chant. Listen to the students sing the new mantra.
Today I will choose to always be kind.
I'll be engaged with my brilliant mind.
I will accept others, all who I see.
I will be respectful to myself, others, and property.
I will be safe in this world I explore.
I'm the Arcadia Bear. World, hear me roar! Roar!
Roar!
Roar!
Roar!
Roar!
Check out Arcadia's first official scholar and leaders this year. These students earned 100 bear pauses, received a cool medal for being kind, being engaged, being accepting, being respectful, and being safe. Keep earning those bear paws, Arcadia.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Clarence Rudy. I am Mrs. Rudy's husband. I'm a retired airline pilot. I flew 777s and other aircraft for 27 years, and that was my dream. Now we're going to talk about dreams of others that have had big dreams. Today we're going to read Martin's Big Words. The marches continued. More and more Americans listened to Martin's words. He shared his dream and filled them with hope. Quote, I have a dream that one day in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers, unquote. His big words are alive to us today. The big thing to remember about Martin Luther King is he had a dream. The big thing to remember about yourself is you have a dream. Remember, love offsets hate. And remember, seek bliss in your dream and happy dreaming. Thank you.
Is Martin Luther King Day, MLK Day, is celebrated on the third Monday of January. Check out this video that remembers and honors this great man.
Hi, my name is Chris, and welcome to the weather report. This week's weather is going to be cold and chilly. Make sure you bundle up and wear a warm jacket. That's all for now. Check back for another weather report.
We'll be right back.
joke of the week.
Where should you go if you want to learn how to make ice cream? Sunday school.
That's all for now. Remember, Arcadia family, to follow the bear way. Be kind, be engaged, be accepting, be respectful, be safe. Check back for future newscast episodes. Stay safe and have a good day. Bye.